comparison of numbers from 10 to 20.
Hello friends, I am the parrot. Welcome to this lesson.
Today in this lesson, we will learn comparing numbers from 10 to 20.
Today there is a competition in the jungle between two monkeys, Minnie and Moto. There are some bananas, and the monkey who eats the most bananas will win. To prevent anyone from cheating, the two monkeys have called Dear Didi to watch the competition and count the bananas. Let's see who eats more bananas.
Come on, Minnie, come on, eat faster.
Okay, the bananas have finished. Now let's count who has eaten more bananas. First, let's count how many bananas Minnie has eaten. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, and 13. This means that Minnie has eaten 13 bananas. Come on now, let's count the number of bananas Motu ate. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. So that's equal to the number of bananas Minnie ate. But there are 14th and the 15th banana also. This means Motu ate 2 bananas more than Minnie. Minnie ate 13 bananas and Motu ate 15 bananas. 15 bananas are more than 13 bananas. And this means that Motu has eaten 2 bananas more than Minnie.
Motu is very happy to hear this.
Yay, I have won!
That is when two squirrels, Timmy and Miku, come to the deer.
Dear Didi, can you all come with us and tell between both of us whose tree has more mangoes?
Okay, let's go.
This is Miku's tree and this is my tree.
Miku's tree has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14 mangoes. And Timmy's tree has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. That's equal to the number of mangoes in Miku's tree. But there are more, 15 and 16 mangoes. This means Timmy's tree has 2 mangoes more than Miku's tree. 16 mangoes are more than 14 mangoes. And so there are 2 more mangoes on Timmy's tree.
Yay! I told you, Miku, that I have more mangoes on my tree. I have fun!
So children, did you have fun watching this competition? Now you too can compare numbers like Dear Didi. Good! That's all for today. In this video, we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In the next video, we will see some more examples of comparing these numbers. Till then, bye friends!
Examples of comparing numbers from 10 to 20.
So children, in the previous video we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In this video, we will see some examples of comparing these numbers. Today there is a puja at Chotu and Pinky's house. Their mother needs some flowers for the puja.
Pinky and Chotu, will you please bring some flowers from the garden?
Just bring those flowers that have fallen. Do not pluck the flowers.
Okay, Mom.
Chotu and Pinky go to the garden and collect fallen flowers and then come back to their mother.
Mom, take the flowers.
Thank you, children.
Mom, I brought more flowers.
No, I brought more flowers, isn't it, Mom?
Don't quarrel, children. Let's find out who brought more flowers. First, let's see how many flowers Chotu has brought. These are 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 flowers. That means Chotu has brought 12 flowers. Now let us see how many flowers Pinky has brought. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. That is equal to the number of flowers Chotu has brought. But there are 13, 14, 15, 16 and 17 flowers. This means Pinky has brought 17 flowers.
17 flowers are more than 12 flowers. Therefore, I brought more flowers, isn't it, Mom?
Yes, Pinky, you are absolutely correct.
Yay!
Oh-ho, no problem. I will bring even more flowers next time.
Come on, let's now quickly distribute these sweets among all the neighbors. I will keep the sweets in two plates.
Okay, Mom.
Then Pinky picks up a plate and Chotu picks up another plate. And both of them go to distribute sweets.
Chotu, let us see that whose plate has more sweets.
Okay, Pinky. First, let us count the number of sweets in your plate.
Okay, Chotu.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 and 11. There are 11 sweets in your plate.
Okay, Chotu. Now you count the number of sweets in your plate.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. That's equal to the number of sweets in your plate. But there are more, 12 and 13 sweets.
I see. That means 13 sweets are more than 11 sweets. So you have more sweets in your plate.
Yes, Pinky. Come on, let's distribute all the sweets to our neighbors.
So children, in these examples, you saw how Pinky and Chotu compared the two numbers and found out which number is greater. You can also compare the number of such objects around you, right? Good! So children, that is all for today. In this video, we compared numbers from 10 to 20. In the next video, we will see some more examples of comparing these numbers and some common mistakes related to them. Till then, bye friends!
Common mistakes while comparing numbers from 10 to 20.
So children, in the previous video, we learned to compare numbers from 10 to 20. In this video, we will see some more examples of comparing numbers from 10 to 20 and some common mistakes related to them. Chotu and Pinky went to the market with their mother to buy sports t-shirts resembling their favorite player's t-shirt. Chotu bought a football player's t-shirt and Pinky bought a cricket player's t-shirt. Then both went to the garden to play.
The number written on my t-shirt is greater than the number on yours.
Really? But how is 8 greater than 12?
Come on, Chotu. 12 has 1 and 2 in it. And 8 is greater than these two. So 8 is greater than 12.
But Pinky, 12 has 1 10 and 2 ones. And 8 has only 8 ones and not a single 10. Okay, you collect 12 leaves and I will collect 8 leaves. And then let us see who has more leaves.
Okay, Chotu, you do it first.
Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 and 8. Here are 8 leaves. Come on, now you collect 12 leaves.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. That's equal to the number of leaves you collected. But there are 9, 10, 11 and 12 leaves.
So now tell me, what do you think? 8 leaves are more or 12 leaves are more?
12 leaves. This means that your t-shirt has a greater number written on it than my t-shirt.
Yes, Pinky, you are absolutely right. Let's play now.
So children, you saw that 12 is greater number than 8 because 12 has a 10, which means 10 items like 10 leaves and 2 units meaning 2 single items like 2 leaves. So total is 10 and 2, 12 leaves. And 8 has 0 tens and 8 units, which means 8 single items such as 8 leaves. Therefore, 2-digit numbers such as 12 are greater than single-digit numbers such as 8. Did you understand, kids? That's all for today. In this video, we learned how to compare numbers from 10 to 20. And 2-digit numbers are greater than single-digit numbers. I hope you have understood this topic properly. Bye, friends.